88.1 WMUC FM, College Park. Good afternoon, radio junkies. You're so fortunate to be tuned to 88.1 WMUC FM in beautiful downtown College Park, the cultural mecca of Prince George's County. Dominic with you here, going to sit in with you until 6 p.m. when Dave comes in to bring you Dave's record collection. And of course, when you're hanging around your radio at 1 p.m., you got to tune in to Punch and Pie with DJ Drew from 1 to 3 every Saturday afternoon without fail. And we're going to feature part two of the 50th anniversary of the Monterey International Pop Festival. I figured a good way to close out the summer, and I waited till the end when university is back in session, so a few more people can enjoy it, maybe 40,000 more. And the original happened June 16th, 17th, and 18th in 1967, and we left off last week with final performance by the Byrds, and we'll pick up today with Ravi Shankar. So stick around, and we'll get into the blues project after that. So hope you'll stick around with me. 301-314-8800 is the number up at the studio. 88.1 FM in your dial, and WMUCradio.org on the internet, where we stream, archive, and host our playlists as well. Time for me to light a stick of incense, the electric candle, pour myself a cup of joe, and get to work around here. FM 88. WMUC-FM, College Park. This is Electric Candle Radio. Dominic with you here till 6 p.m. FM 88, WMUC FM, College Park. Start off with Ravi Shankar, performance at the Monterey International Pop Festival, looking at it back at it 50 years later.
we go any... Not yet. Before we get started, we want to officially welcome you to the first of the third... The first of the annual third... The third part of the first annual International Monterey Pop Festival. I'd like to mention... Thank you. I'd like to also mention that... Not yet. I'd like to mention also my brother couldn't be here tonight because of various reason. And I, working with someone else, like you work with your brother, it's my brother's a straight man, and it's kind of difficult. I kind of find it difficult talking and being with you people because no one's straight here either, so... to get things started, let's give a big hand to one of the real big talents, and a fine writer and poet, and everything. One of the little people who makes big music, Mr. Paul Simon. Let's bring him on.
I really didn't want to get into the scene of having one person to introduce another person. So I would like to introduce to you some friends of mine and very talented musicians from New York, the Blues Project.
A number that we like to do, call it kind of a Lower East Side gospel song. And this one is Wake Me, Shake Me.
Thank you. myself. A little bit soft. Just a little bit low. Just a little bit low. Bring it on down, yeah. I wanna see ya. We'll be right back.
Okay, Dwayne, we're going to try it once more. Just remember now, introduce yourself and read what's on the paper in front of you. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, fine. Dwayne Stomp, Substance Abuse Awareness Campaign. This is take 9. Dwayne, that's your cue.
Oh, right. Anytime you're ready.
We're ready, Dwayne, go.
Oh, hi. This is Dwayne Stomp of Blacktooth. Kids, when you drink and drive...
No, Dwayne. No, cut. It's not when you drink and drive.
Oh, right. Let me do it again.
Yeah, good idea. This is Dwayne Stomp, PSA, take 10.
Hi, this is Dwayne Stomp. When I drink and drive, I'll...
Cut, Dwayne. Dwayne, this spot is supposed to be against driving while intoxicated.
What?
Never mind. We'll do it one more time. And remember, say, don't do drugs. And if you must drink this holiday weekend, don't drive. You got it?
I told you I got it.
Fine. Dwayne Stomp, PSA, take, 11.
Hi, I'm Dwayne Stomp telling you, if you do drugs this weekend... Don't drive.
Wrong again, Dwayne. It's don't do drugs. Don't do drugs.
That's what I said.
No, it's not. It's not even close to what you said.
You come in this booth, I'll show you how close it was, Sherlock.
We're going to do it again, Dwayne. Say don't do drugs. If you must drink this holiday weekend, do not drive. Take 12.
This is Dwayne Stomp. Weekends are for drunks. Do drugs.
Okay, Dwayne, thank you very much for coming in. I think with a little editing, we've got something we can use.
Don't do drugs. And if
you must drink
this holiday weekend, don't
drive. I'd like to introduce a perfect example of what the world's coming to. It's Jefferson Airplanes in France.
Somebody to love. You better find somebody. I have no idea what's next. Other side? Other side of this life.
We'll be right back. Are y'all ready? Then welcome Booker T and the MGs.
Thank you.
FM 88, WMUC FM, College Park, Monterey International Pop Festival.
It's been a real groovy day and a great evening, and here, let's bring on with a big hand, Mr. Otis Redding. Something we like to do for everybody. Love Cry. This next song is a song that a girl took away from me. A good friend of mine. This girl, she just took this song, but I'm still gonna do it anyway. Give you We'd like for you to kind of, we're going to slow it down this time and sing a soulful number. This song is a song that, you know, we all ought to sing sometime. You know? This is the love crowd, right? We all love each other, don't we? Am I right? Let me hear you say yeah! All right. I've been loving you too long to stop now. You become a habit to me. I've been loving you, oh, too long, and I don't want to stop now. Oh. Can you do that one more time? Now, just like that. Oh. Do it just one more time. One more. You, my life has been so wonderful. I can't stop now. As our fair grows old, ooh, I'm loving you, oh, too long, and I don't want to stop now, no, 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 I've been loving you just a little bit too long, and I don't want to stop now. No, 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 and don't make me stop now. Oh, have mercy. No, baby, I'm down on my knees. Please don't make me stop now. Yeah, I love you. I love you with all my heart, and I can't stop now. Please, 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 yeah. Don't make me stop now, yeah, yeah, yeah. I got love with heart and soul. I love you, I love you. Good God Almighty, I love you, baby. I love you, honey. Good God Almighty, good God Almighty. I'm trying.
you got to have. Keep on grooving, keep on grooving, keep on grooving. I know not a baby. I ain't getting no satisfaction. I ain't getting no satisfaction. I don't try. Keep on walking right in my sleep. Keep on messing up any need. Keep on trying to find somebody, somebody to love me. Give me some edge. I ain't find nobody. Oh no, nobody. Give me no doctor. Fact, we got to have it. Daddy, fact, we got to have it. Daddy, fact, early in the morning. Won't satisfy you. Late in the evening. Won't satisfy you. Break it down. Tell me, let me have it. Give me some, want me some. Give it to me, let me have me some. Baxter, give it to me, Baxter. Give me some, Baxter. Got it, satisfaction. You got to get it, satisfaction. Baby, you want that. You got to get it, satisfied. Baby, you want it, satisfied. You got it, satisfied. Give it to me, satisfied.
Thank you so much. We'd like to take time now and drop the tempo one more time. This is a song that I want to dedicate to all the miniskirts. You know, song goes something like this. My favorite. My dig. Oh, she may be weary. Them young girls, they do get wearied wearing that same old miniskirt dress. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But when she gets weary, you try your little tenderness. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, man, now. I know she's waiting, just anticipating the thing that you'll never, never, never possess. No, no, no. But while she's there waiting, try just a little bit of tenderness. That's all you got to do. Now it might be a little bit sentimental, no, but she has her griefs and cares. Yeah, 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 yeah. But the soft words, they are spoke so gentle. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And it makes it easier to bear. Oh, she won't regret it, no, no. And young girls, they don't forget it. Love is their whole happiness. Yes, yeah, yeah, yeah. But it's all so easy. All you got to do is try, try a little tenderness. Yeah. Damn, man, huh? All you got to do is know
hold her, don't squeeze her, never leave her. You got to hold her and love her, so you got to finally thin her neck, a little thin her neck, a little thin her neck. You got to, you got to hold her, don't squeeze her, never leave her. You got to, na na na.
FM 88 is WMUC FM in College Park. Dominic with you here, hanging out on a beautiful Saturday afternoon. Hope you're getting outside and taking a portable listening device of your choice with you. Just ending off with a performance by Otis Redding at the Monterey International Pop Festival. We were to try a little tenderness, satisfaction. I've been loving you too long to stop now. This is a version of Respect and Shake. Before that, performance by Booker T and the MGs with the Marquees with Philly Dog. And then just Booker T and the MGs with Hip Hugger, Booker Lou. The set by Jefferson Airplane included She Has Funny Cars, High Flying Bird, which was made popular also by Richie Havens. Cover of High Flying Bird, White Rabbit, and The Other Side of This Life. And starting their set, Somebody to Love. And of course, we heard from a Dwayne Stomp PSA. Where would I be without Dwayne Stomp? Wake Me, Shake Me from the Blues Project before that. And starting the set off, Dune, the Fast Teental, an excerpt from that by Ravi Shankar. All the performances at the 1967 Monterey International Pop Festival, celebrating the 50 years of it, June 16th, 17th, and 18th, 1967. 301-314-8800 is a number up at the studio, and I do have to remind you, you're so fortunate to be tuned to 88.1 WMUC-FM, College Park. Of course, beautiful downtown College Park, the cultural mecca of Prince George's County. In the background, nobody else but the Mermen from San Francisco, California. Up next, The Who. on FM 88, WMUC-FM, College Park.
I'd like to introduce you to an act from England who have been passed by slightly in America, but they won't be after this. And this is a group that will destroy you completely in more way than one. This is The Who, this one.
Eddie Cochran's old ones, one called Summertime Blues.
Son, you gotta work late.
Sometimes I wonder how I'm gonna do. Ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
can work late.
Sometimes I wonder how I'm gonna do. Ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
To sort of promote it.
Promote?
Sort of. We're,
it's awful. Yeah.
It's called Pictures of Lily.
I used to wake up in the morning. I used to feel so bad. I got so sick of having sleepless nights. I went and told my dad. He said, son, I hear some little something. Stuff in my mind. Of Lily, Lily, oh Lily. She's been dead since 1920.
now is a group of numbers off our LP written by Pete. It was part of an opera he wrote. It's a bit short to what it was supposed to be. This one called A Quick One.
Her man's been gone for nigh on a year. He was due home yesterday, but he ain't here. Her man's been gone for nigh on a year. He was due home yesterday, but he ain't here.
We have.
Little girl, why don't you stop your crying? I'm gonna make you feel alright.
My name is Ivor, I'm an engine driver. He's late, don't mean he'll never get through. Told you he loved you, he ain't no liar, I ain't either. So let's have a smile for an old engine driver. Let's have a smile for an old engine driver.
Soon, 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 soon.
from all harm. It's like a dream to be with you again. And believe that I'm with you. I've missed you and I must admit I kissed a few and once did sit on either the engine driver's lap and later with him had a nap. You are forgiven.
You are forgiven.
Here's a number now written by Pete, so it went quite well here with a number called Happy Jack.
Happy Jack wasn't old, but he was a man. He lived in the sand at the island man. The kids would all sing, he would sing the wrong key. So they rode on his head in the furry donkey.
Kids could hurt Jack, they tried and tried and tried. Put gasoline on his back and ride, 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 ride.
They couldn't stop Jack or the waters lapping. And they couldn't prevent Jack from feeling happy. But they couldn't stop Jack or the waters lapping. And they couldn't prevent Jack. Jack or the waters lapping, and they couldn't prevent Jack from feeling happy.
I saw you.
where it all ends.
This is one called My Generation.
People try to put us down, yeah. Think it just because we
Let's do it just one more time for the Who. Thank you.
Thank you.
FM 88 is WMUC FM in College Park. Dominic with you here, hanging out on a beautiful Saturday afternoon. I hope you're outside with the radio or portable listening device of your choice. Enjoying it. Just left off with a performance by The Who at the Monterey International Pop Festival, taking a look at the 50th anniversary in a couple of months of the Monterey International Pop Festival, June 16th, 17th, and 18th of 1967. The Who left off with My Generation, preceded by Happy Jack, A Quick One While He's Away, Pictures of Lily, and a cover of the Eddie Cochran song Summertime Blues, and starting off with Substitute. Dominic with you here. This is Electric Candle Radio. I held off on this until the new semester began and had a few more ears on campus to listen in and groove. 301-314-8800 is the number up at the studio, 88.1 FM on your dial, and WMUCradio.org on the internet, where we stream live, post our playlists, and archive radio shows. Check us out. A lot to review on WMUCradio.org. Pardon me, not com, org. WMUCradio.org. O-R-G, orgasm. Got it? Now you remember it. Hopefully I will, too. 301-314-8800 is number up at the studio. You're tuned to Electric Candle Radio, 3 to 6 p.m. Saturday afternoons. In the background, Lost Generation, which the baby boom generation has tended to do, especially these days. Losing focus, but I won't go into my big diatribe. Okay. From their album Delta Thalmus, originally called the Tritones, from the Belgium area and later in France. And they're going to reform as well. So let's groove with the rest of that and we'll get back into the Jimi Hendrix experience. Here's the last bit of luscious sounds of Thalmus from the album Delta with Lost Generation. Next, a performance by Jimi Hendrix, The Jimi Hendrix Experience, 88.1 WMUC-FM, College Park.
The Jimi Hendrix Experience.
The Jimi Hendrix Experience, 88.1 WMUC-FM, College Park.
International Pop Music Festival closes. I feel a little blocked out with happiness. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the mamas and the papas.
We'll be right back. Hello. Yeah. Boy, hasn't this been something? Something we can really be proud of, everybody. It's been so groovy. Yesterday we were walking along, just looking at the booths and jewelry and things, and everything was so quiet and peaceful and such good vibrations. Really put everybody who thought this thing was going to go off badly uptight, and let's thank God for that. Yeah, we're going to have this every year, you know. You all can stay if you want. I think I might. This is a great dream come true. This is really great. We get to close it out because we're the tallest. Well, John's the tallest. And I'm the heaviest, except me and Pigpen keep getting mistaken for one another. But I keep telling them I'm the one with the tattoo, so they'll know the difference. We'd like to sing a song that was based upon this very great land in which we are now sitting and squatting upon. It's also a song that is partially responsible for our enormous wealth. We'd like to sing it for you. Honesty is the best policy, anyway. Tonight that my ex-amour, John Lennon, would be here. I say ex because I've never made it a practice to associate with men with hair on their faces. Present company accepted, of course. This song I recorded in hopes that John would hear it. And he did, and he loved it, and he came and introduced himself to me and thanked me for all the money we'd helped make for him by recording this song. Money is a universal language, except tonight when it's music, and all weekend where it's been music. And boy, how about Mike Bloomfield? I'd like to throw in a plug there. You're going to hear a lot about him. People have heard a lot about him already, but boy, watch out. Here comes a playboy, playboy. So we'd like to sing this song, which is kind of a plaintive plea on my part. It got me what I wanted. I hope it gets you what you want.
no rumors.
Somebody asked me today when I was going to have the baby. That's funny. All right, let's get it together, as Dino would say. I call your name, but you're not there. Was I to blame for being unfair?
Don't you know I can't sleep at night since you've been gone?
You know I can't sleep at night, but just the same, I never weep at night. I call your name, Robbie. I try and interject a little culture in her life whenever I can. Jimi Hendrix,
nice
pick.
You.
She's at it again, folks. A new dream is born. Oops.
What do you mean, oops?
I'd like to introduce you to our zoo.
I hope so.
Travels along with us.
Not such a zoo here.
Not such a zoo here. Yes, such a zoo here. Playing lead guitar for us is an escapee from the San Diego Mental Hospital. The doctor, Eric Horn, the doctor. Playing drums for us is a young man from Chicago, Fast Eddie, Fast Eddie. Fast Eddie also specializes in hubcaps and car radios. Thank you. Place your order. So. Playing bass for us is the fellow who records everything with us also. It's Joe Osborne. Joe Osborne. On piano, Larry Nechtel.
Yeah.
Larry Nechtel. Fantastic.
You can't see him, but he's there.
I can introduce you to our Mexican gypsy, Michelle, Mama Michelle.
It's Indian tonight.
And our psychedelic mushroom, Mama Cass. Mama Cass.
It's my distinct duty to introduce to you the gentlemen members of our organization. First, our sex symbol. Always first and primary. Also, rock and roll's answer to the Marshall Plan. Being that he is a Canadian citizen and here legally now for the first time in 3 years, it's nice to have you with us. Papa Denny Doherty. And last but certainly not least, on my extreme left, geographically, if not to say politically, the gentleman who writes all of our original material and a good portion of the material that we steal. A fine man, a great musician, and a hell of an American, John Phillips. Chairman of the board. It's close enough, I think. Ba da ba da 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 ba da.
Monday, Monday,
okay. We'd like to introduce to you a real good friend of ours from a long time ago. I mean, he's still a good friend of ours. John and I are from a place called Alexandria, Virginia, which is right outside of Washington, D.C. I can't believe it. Even if you do whistle, I won't believe you're from there. But anyway, thanks for the effort. So is this next guy we're going to introduce to you. John's known him for a long time. We worked together in a group called the Smoothies back in 1946. Then they were known as the Journeymen. Then they were known as the New Journeymen. Then they were known as the Mamas and the Papas. And somewhere along the line, we lost this gentleman who's going to sing a song for you that's a big hit all over the country. John wrote it and produced it, but that's not the only reason it's a hit. This guy has the most beautiful voice. I just love his voice. I'm going to sit down and get myself into a mood. If you're going to San Francisco, Scott McKenzie.
88.1 WMUC FM, College Park, closing out the Monterey International Pop Festival, Mamas and Papas.
Step it's our closer, and the closer to the festival. You're on your own, babies, because we're sure on ours. Let's go!
Calling out around the world, are you ready for a brand new beat?
FM 88 is WMUC FM in College Park. Dominic with you here, and concluding the Monterey International Pop Festival's Dancing in the Street from Mamas and Papas. From the Rhino-released album, Monterey International Pop Festival. Before that, from the same release, San Francisco, Be Sure to Wear Flowers in Your Hair by Scott McKenzie. Mamas and Papas set before that, with concluding with Monday Monday, I Call Your Name, California Dreamin', Got a Feelin', and Straight Shooter. The Jimi Hendrix Experience, with the guitar burning Wild Thing. Look for the video of that at some point. It's quite the spectacle, as well as the Who's closer, My Generation, with all the smashing of amps and guitars. Wild Thing before that, Purple Haze, The Wind Cries Mary, Can You See Me, Hey Joe. Then Jimi Hendrix Experience with Rock Me Baby, Like a Rolling Stone, cover of the Bob Dylan song, and Foxy Lady, and Killing Floor. That's how we started that off. Dave's up next to bring you Dave's record collection until, let me see, until, let's see, what time would that be? 10 p.m.?
10 p.m. And then, hello?
Try now.
All right.
There you
is
go.
That
okay.
Better?
Yeah, that wire, that darn wire gets loose or something, you know.
Oh, man, I could darn see better wire. Without the wire.
You could see better. I thought maybe you could see better with the wire intact.
You know, the guy who wrote Wild Thing, by the way, a guy by the name of Chip Taylor.
Yep.
Angelina Jolie's uncle.
Is it really?
Yep. His real name is James Voight, and he's the brother of John Voight.
John
who, of course, is Angelina Jolie's father.
And John Voight went to my alma mater, Catholic University.
All right.
Where he studied speech and drama.
I wonder if James went there, too.
Don't know. We'd have to Google him.
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm good, man.
Good. So what's on tap?
We're going to remember a lot of people tonight. Walter Becker passed away.
Oh, yeah.
The same day, Dave Lubeck from,
who knew that name?
From Molly Hatchet.
Ah.
So, Sean's going to feature him quite a bit tonight, so I'm going to feature a little bit,
Is Sean in tonight?
Sean will be in tonight.
Good.
I think that's a change of plans, but he's definitely in tonight. Remembering Molly, Dave, of Molly Hatchet, and also, let's see. I had it a minute ago.
Yeah.
I can't remember now. The late, great...
You'll get it back. Go on. I'll turn the mic when it works better.
Don Williams passed away. Great country singer. Did Tulsa Time. Clapton covered.
How old was Don?
Not 78.
Okay.
So.
And we were saying about Tulsa Time. He wrote Tulsa Time, didn't he?
Yeah.
But Clapton did a nice, very nice cover of.
Yeah, we'll probably hear that tonight. So we'll remember Don Williams as well throughout the night, as well as many other things.
Who else did a cover of Tulsa Time?
Lots of people.
No doubt.
All right. Yeah, it's just one of those songs that was covered quite a bit. So that's what we're doing.
Good. Other recordings of this song. Clapton. It just says Clapton. Come on, it's got to be more than just Clapton, man. Other versions. Clapton's Crossroads 2. Reba McEntire did it, as well as Jason Bolan and the Stranglers. Stragglers, pardon me.
There you go.
There. Boca Fino Brothers, also, in 2014. So there we go.
All right, and if you ever go to Tulsa, please wear some flowers in your hair. Now, that's something else, right?
Hey,
nice job today.
It works. Thank you. I had a little help from Rhino. They're a very nice 4-CD box set with a screaming yellow cover. So if you happen to get your fingers on it, it would be highly advisable. The only problem that I have with it is the book. You have to be careful how you open it, because it's not a really good glue bind.
Mm-hmm.
And if you open it too much, it starts splitting. The pages start
splitting away from the glue. So
I'll keep my greasy paws off of it.
So you're not supposed to be looking at those pictures, Dave. You can certainly look at it if you like. I just handle it gingerly. One of the pages I knock loose, if you really got it, and I open the book, spread it out on the table, and I'm like, oh, page popped out. Thanks, Rhino.
Oh, well. I know. Sometimes the construction isn't what we'd like it to be.
Absolutely. Next week, I'm going to wrap up the 50th anniversary of the Monterey Inter Pop Festival, Monterey International. I can use Mr. Tongue and Mr. Lip. International Pop Festival with some of the artists or the remainder of the artists that were not included in the box set.
Oh, okay. So they have a archive of playlists.
Yeah, like Al Cooper wasn't included. The band with no name. A few others. I'm struggling to think of it now.
But, it must have been some bands that were around in the 60s. Like 50 years ago, maybe.
67, to be exact.
Wow.
Yeah.
Cool.
Are you about ready, Dave?
I'm ready to roll. How about you?
I'm ready to roll, too. I'm going to roll out of here and tune into Dave's record collection right here on 88.1 WMUC-FM in beautiful downtown.
College Park, man.
The cultural mecca of Prince George's County. Have a great weekend, everyone, and a great next week. I'll see you again next Saturday afternoon at 3 p.m. for Electric Candle Radio. Take care. Have fun. Enjoy the beautiful weather. We got the windows open in here, man. And Dave's going to take good care of you till 10 o'clock. Promise? You going to take good care of everybody? Promise?
I promise.
Okay, good.
On my honor.
I will do my best, do my duty. See you next week.